Two members of the Russian punk group Pussy Riot have been arrested in Sochi, where they were to perform a protest song aimed at Russian President Vladimir Putin. They were detained with other activists and journalists, but have since been released without charge. Police had accused them of theft. The pair was released from jail in December after spending 21 months behind bars for performing an anti-government song in Moscow's main cathedral.